Nayef, the younger brother, was in federal court today arguing that what he said to investigators after the marathon attack may have been lost in translation. 19's Amanda Grace live outside the federal courthouse in South Boston to explain. Amanda.
Yes, Ketterbayev's primary language is Russian, and today in court he says he didn't fully understand what FBI agents were telling him in English.
Put him on the stand because I believe that that is the best way to get a full airing of what took place. Imagine if your 19-year-old son or daughter was picked up in Kazakhstan, and whether she spoke in a conversational or some form of Russian, whether you would want in something that's the most important part of your life and the most significant thing to have an American translator present.